Emerit and Amy Gill were in Sioux City to receive the Growing Sioux City Award. That acknowledges their investment in the downtown area. Restoration St. Louis has invested more than $77 million in restoring the Warrior Hotel and Davidson Building adjoining. Additionally, a new tree will be planted to mark the company's commitment to growing Sioux City.